If you don't mind, I'm gonna take the floor here for a second. You know, and what I'm about to say, I had to speak to my pastor before I said this. And you know that I'm close to my pastor down there. And we talk often. Right. But what I'm saying happened to Caitlin Clark is inexcusable. You see these thugs hitting her, knocking her down. You know what? Next time one of those thugs hits her, she's gonna turn around and grab one of those the weave. And I'm telling you, I don't say that lightly. Hi,